It's being called an astounding, once-in-a-lifetime discovery. Archaeologists have uncovered a set of incredibly rare Roman sculptures at one of the digs on the HS2 rail link route. The team were caught by surprise at the site of an old medieval church, St. Mary's in Stoke Mandeville. This is what it would have looked like. Archaeologists were excavating a circular ditch around what was thought to be the foundations of an Anglo-Saxon tower. As they dug deeper, they were amazed by what they saw.
We found what we believe to be three busts. There's one of what looks like a man, one looks more like an adult woman, and we've also found the head of what we think is a little girl as well. They're a really amazing example of sculpture, and as we clean them up and the conservators get to work on them, we're hoping to find evidence maybe of pigments or paints or gilding that might remain in the folds of their clothing.
The team also found this hexagonal glass Roman jug with large pieces still intact, despite being in the ground for what is thought to be more than 1,000 years. They now believe the square building that predates the Norman church is a Roman mausoleum. After they've been examined, it's hoped the busts will go on public display. Emily Wither, 5 News.